So as you find a comfortable posture, just tuning in to the energy in this space, the silence. Sense of community, support. The incredible beauty of a circle of people practicing loving kindness together. How incredibly precious. Headline news. And just allowing yourself to feel good about your life right now. Whatever happened in the past, whether it went to plan or not, through the sorrows and the loss, the joys, the challenges you may have faced. Right now you're here. Cultivating your mind in the noble quality of loving kindness. Perhaps as a direct result of everything you've gone through before. Giving meaning to your life. So really taking that moment to reflect on the goodness of your life, the incredible opportunity you have not only to benefit yourself and to grow in peace, in wisdom, in happiness, but to share with an open heart and hand, to share the goodness of your life with other beings in this world, to truly delight in giving, expecting nothing back in return. Sense of uplift or happiness, gladness to suffuse your body, inviting your body to relax, and establishing an attitude of goodwill towards your body and mind. An attitude of respect. A willingness to listen. Listen deeply to the needs of your body. Listen to understand your mind. And to offer your friendship, your gift of trust, kindness, and respect. However you're feeling right now, just wishing yourself well. And staying connected to any feelings of well-being or ease that may arise. Holding them gently in mind. If you wish, bring to mind a loved person once again, perhaps the same person you were working with yesterday, Once again, imagining this person close to you. Perhaps getting a visual sense of their body, their face. Their energy, their presence. How it feels to be together. And perhaps their meaning in your life. Allowing yourself to smile at this dear person from deep in your heart. Holding them with the same gentle, loving kindness that gives them space. A sense of trust and respect. Start sharing your wishes of loving kindness with them. Perhaps imagining loving kindness radiating out like a beautiful mist in the valley, tinted pink with the early morning rays of the sun. Suffusing them with good wishes, with peace, with ease. And noticing the resonance of each phrase offered to this special person in your life as a beautiful, unconditional gift. Just happy to wish them well, without any expectation of results, just sharing this moment together, giving them all your attention, all your love, and trusting that metta to grow quietly in your heart as you practice this way. And tuning the meditation to suit your mind at this time. Finding that balance between intention and ease. And if you prefer, simply resting back. with loving kindness to whatever arises for you. Perhaps, if you like, simply resting with the breath. So allow the meditation to be very natural, kindling the fire, kindling the warmth of the heart with metta to this loved person for as long as it feels nourishing to you, letting the process unfold in a natural way. if you find that you yourself are in need of the energy of your own loving kindness, then treat yourself as this very dear friend. Giving yourself, your emotions, space just to be, just to be felt. Just to be held in tender loving care. Holding your own hand the way you'd hold the hand of a friend. Even holding hands with your breath, if that's how your mind inclines right now. Now we're coming close to the end of the meditation. So if you are working with a loved person, bring them to mind with a gentle smile. And gratefully bid them farewell for now. Staying connected to that warm feeling in your heart. Letting the words fade. Coming back into your body. Allowing any feelings of loving kindness to spread. Like a warm mist. Through your whole body. Soaking it through from head to toe. Sending your kindness to each and every part of your body, the tender parts, the painful parts, and the parts that are at ease equally, just as the sun shines impartially landscape with all the beings, the cows, the sheep. It even shines on the birds. Allow the sun's rays to shine right through your body and mind. Feeling your body sitting or lying down. The contact with the ground. Feeling the space around you, connecting you to everyone in this room. May we all be happy. May our hearts be free. May we be safe and well. May we dwell at ease and at peace with each other and at peace with our minds. At peace with our emotional world. It is nearly 10 o'clock and if you wish to keep sitting, please do so. If you wish to move into some walking meditation, it's a beautiful day. You can gently, quietly stretch and move outside, or take a rest for half an hour, as you please. And if you are moving from one posture to another, notice if your mind starts to move in unwholesome ways, and just gently bring it back to the phrases of loving kindness to keep your mind directed towards metta as an emotion, as an attitude, as a mental state. So if that works for you, you can continue the phrases even in your walking meditation as much as you wish. Not overdoing it, but just reminding the mind from time to time to continue to grow in loving kindness, whatever posture you're in. So there's probably no need for a bell. You can just continue however you wish. And at 12:20 also you have an opportunity for some walking meditation just behind the house. Probably do it together yet alone. Until then, enjoy your practice.